Panic at the Disco's new music video. Brendon Urie and the rest of the crew are back with a new single called Miss Jackson, and the fellows also dropped a new music video to go with it. The guys brought on 30 Rock star Katrina Bowden to star opposite Brendon in the video, and I have to say, it's amazing. It kind of reminds me slightly of Fall Out Boy's tune, My Songs Know What You Did in the Dark, but Brendon's theatrical presence is just impeccable. I've pasted the link to the full video in the description box. Katrina took to Twitter though yesterday to say, quote, "Shot an awesome video with my new friends, Panic at the Disco, check it out." And Brendon, Spencer Smith, and the General Panic Twitter have also been sending out tweets up a storm. And in Brendon's case, also some pretty funny vines. If you don't follow him on Vine, well, I highly suggest that you change that right now. Now, if you're wondering what the catchy song is all about, Brendon talked to MTV all about it, and get this, while the title comes from Janet Jackson's tune Nasty, the lyrics are based on his not-so-pretty past. He said, quote, "When I was younger, I would mess around. I'd sleep with one girl one night, sleep with her friend the next night, and not care about how they felt or how I made them feel. And then it happened to me, and I realized, wow, that's what that feels like. I feel really shitty." He continued, "I knew I had to change because I didn't want to feel that way again or make other people feel that way. So I wrote the song. It's based off someone who is real, though I don't think they would know it. They might suspect it, and if they figure it out, I'd love to talk to them about it." See, people, it's never too late to change. The song will be featured on the upcoming Panic at the Disco album, Too Weird to Live, Too Rare to Die, which will be released on October 8th. In the meantime, what do you guys think of the tune? Are you into the video? Let me know what you think. Comment, tweet, Facebook, Instagram, Vine, you guys know how it works. And then make sure you subscribe for all the latest on your favorite celebs. In Hollywood, I'm your host, Katie Krause, and thanks for watching. All right, you guys, it's green screen time, shout out time, comment time. I was going through all the comments on yesterday's story about Kristen Stewart dating Michael Pitt, which, by the way, complete rumor, not true at all if you watch the story. Anyways, Helga Woltner said, "Let the girl be single for a while, but I think Rob and Kristen look amazing together." Agree, I agree. Proch fan though, not so much a fan of Robston. She said she should stay single for a while, but soon move on. Robston is in the past, it's getting old. So what do you guys think? Do you agree? Let me know what you guys think about Brendon Urie's new song with Panic at the Disco. Are you into the video? How cute does Katrina Bowden look in it? Let me know. Thumbs up this video, I know you want to, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye.